score and fetter that playful.
He's not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.